Hey, what's up, everyone? It's your man, Busy Brown. We're back with another reaction. Today, we're here with something a little different. So you guys know I react to all different types of things. And music is something that I've tried to dive into, and you guys seem to enjoy it when I do. So, call me uncultured, you know? I'm not even gonna hesitate, you know? The kid Laroi. I know the name. I've heard snippets, you know? I'm on TikTok a lot, so, I mean, it's not like I'm not familiar with who the dude is, but I've never, like, listened to anything, you know, specifically, like a whole song, you know what I'm saying? And although that's embarrassing, I just thought I'd come out and say it. I knew this was dropping. I mean, I know Without You is a song that a lot of people like, and when I heard Miley Cyrus was, you know, getting on the track for like a remix, a lot of people had something to say about it, you know? Not everyone was down for it. Me personally, I thought it, you know, could be cool. I heard the little snippet and it kind of sounded good, you know? I'm not gonna lie. And of course, everyone, you know, they all have their different opinions. I mean, I'm just curious to hear what you thought and then what you thought of the final product. So here we are with the music video. That'd be cool to watch, you know. If you guys want me to actually check out, you know, Kid Laroi on his own, let me know when I'll do so. It's that simple. So we're going to jump right into it. So if you're new, subscribe, like, do what you can, help your boy out. Let's get busy. Like, I heard Miley's part, like I said, on TikTok, and it didn't sound bad at all. And to deny that she doesn't have bangers, I mean, you can't say she doesn't. Alright. And I know this kid is making a name for, like, he's killing it, bro. He's been killing it, too, for a while. I'm just slow to the party, so, I mean, props. See, this is the part I know. Alright, see, what's so bad about this? I'm sorry, but I... See, this is fire. Madheads are gonna be listening to this, getting into their feels. Like, it just seems like that type of song, too. It's mad funny. Alright. They're just chilling, bro. I love it. I'm pretty sure I saw somewhere that they filmed all this in like one night, right? Like, just got together and just like that. Yo, they're filming in front of a McDonald's, bro. What? Ah, this is awesome. All right. So I definitely want to hear your thoughts on it. I mean, I'm not disappointed. I mean, I'm happy with what we got. Miley Cyrus, she's been killing it. I mean, I know, what is it, one song that, sadly I had on repeat. I don't know. I'm not even embarrassed. Plastic Hearts, that she killed it, bro. I mean, I remember, what was it? There was a song a while ago. I used to work in a kitchen, so, like I'd be there, and then the speakers would be right in my ears, and there was one song by her that would just always play, and ended up memorizing most of it. I don't know. All I know is that I don't have a problem with her. A lot of people, I mean, were already coming up with some negativity, straight up saying, oh yeah, she's gonna kill it, yada yada yada. It's like, bro, give it a shot before you hate. And a lot of people even hated the snippet. I'm like, why? I mean, yeah, I mean, you could be a huge fan of Kid Laroi, but this man wanted to do this, so support him. Stop being a stop nitpicking, you know? I thought it was all right. So, I mean, that's the bottom line. So, if you want to see me check out, like, this dude by himself, I mean, let me know, and I will, I mean, give me ideas. I mean, I need ideas. So, throw them at me. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you're staying safe, and I will see you tomorrow. I'm tired. Peace.